Hello again from Erica Art. Well, today is day four for deep, and I will try to do a deep on this paper rack. I will show you this one. So this I use when I want to send a painting somewhere. So this is such plastic bubble wrap, and I fixed this plastic bubble wrap on my table with some tapes, see? And I marked here, see, approximately the size of canvas, and I will do here the same, just for me to know where to put the paint. That's all. Okay, and I will try today to do a ring pour on the bub this plastic bubble wrap, and then I will dip it. Okay, so that's all. I have here my paints, not really much colors, because I don't know. I just chose this. And two the same cups, and I will just pour in my paints. I already mixed them, so this is my consistency. See, it's like honey, running honey, but it on the surface of these paints here. See, it's appeared a little rose. So this is my consistency, okay? And I never measured my paints. I just mix them. See, this one is yellow, okay? All are mixed with my pouring medium, and I will start now. So first I will go with white. And then yellow. Some red. Violet. And blue, and I will repeat my paints, yellow. Red, violet, and blue. Okay, this are my paints. And now I will pour here on this plastic bubble wrap ring pour and then I will dip it. Okay, I have two same layering, same paint, and I will just start. Okay. It's really, really too much blue. We'll see what we will get. Okay, this is the first one and the second one. this is paint. These colors are much more nice and attractive, as you see. Really nice here. Okay, here around I will put some black. I have some black here because I can't stretch this bubble plastic bubble wrap. So I will just put some black. This one is really not difficult. You just pour the do the ring pour, and then do the dip. No paper napkin here, nothing. Well, I don't know if I will like this, because I did many dips and a lot of ring pours, but never on this bubble, plastic bubble wrap. So we'll see. I really don't know how it will turn out. This is an experiment. I just want to know what will appear here. But if I will not try, I will not know. So I think that this black, I don't know if this really will appear, because when I'm going to dip this, maybe this ring pool will push away this black, I don't know. Maybe not. Okay, I'm finished with this. So I will first dip this one, and I have to remove something here to have some place for these two. Okay, let's do it. Okay. So okay, I will lift this one up. So wish me luck. Oops. Okay. Oh, what we got here? Unbelievable! I didn't expect. Really, really didn't expect this one. No. I don't know, something between a flower or I don't know what it is, but it's interesting, it's really interesting. Okay, and now I will just do the second one. I will do the second one here. you see, okay. So, and now I will leave this one too. Well, we got almost the same. See, I will show you the previous one. We got almost the same. So, see, this is the first one. I really didn't expect this. I expect something more colorful, the second one, but yeah, they are not so bad. They are really something special. Well, this is an experiment, and I will remove now this one, these two. And I will put some paint on here, maybe pearl white, maybe some pearl white here. I have some more, no, here also not. Okay, so I will just put some on. And we'll see what we will get now. It's interesting, you know. Never know what you will get. This is pearl white. So, I have here one more, so let's do it. Because it's a lot of paint here on this bubble wrap plastic. Okay. Well, I almost got the same. I will torch. But you see, here is not so much paint on, so I will add some here. Okay. And this is with pearl white, but I think I put not enough pearl white, so I will repeat this one. But it's nice. It's nice. Here, a flower inside, it's really nice. And I like this one, the first. I will torch too. And that was the second. Okay. The first is something really incredible. Okay. I will try again with this one because it's. I don't like really this around. I will try again. So, maybe some yellow. Maybe this time more bright colors. And some blue. A little more red. And I will use pearl white again, but much more. So, and I will. Here I have. I will use this one. I forgot to wear one glove. Okay. We got this one. Oh, it's not so bad. And I will torch this one. Okay. you see, I put some more pearl white, and it's a little more this effect here, and I like this one. So we have here this one and the first one, and this is the second one. I don't like it very much, so I will try again with this one. This one I will remove, and I'm going again with this. So where is not so, where is much pink? Okay, I will go with this black. Because on some places, you know, when you push the canvas down, the paints go in different ways. So but you can see it, it you can did this, you can do this. It's not on this bubble rack, plastic bubble rack. Some more yellow. And as I will again use pearl white, this time a little more. So, and I will use this one. And okay, I will lift this. Messy, we got something messy here because there are too much colors, but the pearl white is showing here. So I will torch this one also. See, oops, I will put here and here and here, this one. So I will go closer. Well, this was the first one without pearl white. Strange effect, but not really bad. It's really strange, see? And this was with pearl white. And this one also. See, I must say I like this one. I like all the three, but this is one who is really something special for me, for my eyes. I don't know about you, but this one is really something special. So we got here today three dips, and this one is also not so bad. I like the shapes here with pearl white, but not the colors. So, okay. Thank you for watching, and I hope you like this one video. It was really more an experiment. I was wondering what I will get if I do the ring pour and then put the canvas on. So this was the first one. Okay, thanks again, and I will be here for you in next video. But you see, here now when the pearl white is begin to grow, see how much different is now. It's more pearl white here now. It's working, and here also at the beginning there were no so much this effect, but now yes. So thank you again, and we see you in next video. Bye.